We're going to get more on the gunman now. A military veteran who posted threatening videos may have had ties to militant groups. ABC's chief investigative correspondent Brian Ross has the latest.
Convos with Cosmo. That's me.
Using the pseudonym Cosmo, the shooter, Gavin Eugene Long, posted this video online the day after the five police officers in Dallas were shot and killed.
It's a time for peace, but it's a time for war. And most of the times when you want peace, you gotta go to war.
Overnight, police and the FBI were at the home of Long in Kansas City, Missouri, where neighbors described him as a quiet man, divorced, with children. Government documents showed Long was a military veteran who served 5 years in the Marines, including tours in Japan and Iraq. And police say the Sunday morning ambush showed signs of being well planned.
We had a mask on. One subject, all black, carrying AR.
Federal authorities tell ABC News the FBI is now looking into whether Long had ties to a group called the Morris Science Temple of America, which believes black Americans are not U.S. citizens and owe the government no loyalty. In the wake of the attacks on police in Dallas, law enforcement in Baton Rouge had been put on alert by the FBI, warning in this bulletin that multiple groups are calling for or planning riots and or violence against law enforcement in Baton Rouge and Shreveport, Louisiana.
These threats are very viable and they're very real.
A senior U.S. official told ABC News the FBI has now been closely watching a group called the New Black Panther Party. A small group of the New Black Panther Party showed up in Baton Rouge last week, some carrying weapons, but insisting they did not intend to carry out violence.
The people wanted us here. We want to be here, and that's why we're here.
The Morris Science Temple told ABC News this morning it has no connections at all with Mr. Long and do not endorse what he did in the attack. Authorities say whatever the precise motive, Long drove to Baton Rouge in a rental car from Kansas City and carried out his ambush on what was his 29th birthday. Robin?